I've never tried this raw, but here goes. It's not my favorite, must be honest, but it is super cool. It does look like a steak, a little bit. Sometimes they get redder. All this gelatinousy bit almost appears through here. But anyway, the beefsteak.